Welcome. Today we are going to find out the factors for two, right? Okay. What do you mean by factor? Okay. Here is a number n. N's factor is the number that can divide n without remainder. So now, what is the factor of two? The numbers that can divide two without any remainder are called two's factor. Look. Notice the factors of a number always include 1 and itself. So the factor of 2 will be 1 and itself means 2. A simple way is to find what pairs of number multiply to get 2. So if I multiply 1 times 2, then I will get 2. So 1 and 2 are the factors of 2. Look, if I divide this 2 by 1, then I will get 2. And if I divide 2 by 2, I will get 1. So now we have to find out other factor of 2. So if I take here 2, then what will come here? Look, if I take here 2, already I have taken here 2. So repetition indicates that you should stop the process. So our the factors of 2 is 1 and 2. These two are the positive factors of 2. So what will be the negative factor of 2? The positive factor of 2 is 1, 2. The negative factor of 2 will be minus 1 and minus 2. Just you have to add minus sign before the positive factors. Then you will get negative factors of 2. I have a blog post. You will get that blog post in the description box of this video. So thank you for viewing this video. Be well.